Hi guys and welcome to our channel. Today we will be talking about Ewelink for PC. I will guide how to download it for your PC running Windows or Mac OS, so don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more videos and updates. A no-brainer that Ewelink is one of the world beaters when it comes to remote control applications. In this post, we will briefly look at all the three, but first, let us navigate the app. Unlike the other remote apps of its kind, Ewelink has the capability of controlling hardware products, air cleaner, water cooler, water dispenser, fan, electric track, LED light, etc., of various brands and types. As a result of its incredible capability, Ewelink has been downloaded hundreds of thousands of times and getting remarkable ratings and praise from its users. This excellent app is available in the three main group of users: Ewelink for PC, Ewelink for Windows, Ewelink for Mac. Now let's move towards the download and install method of Ewelink for PC. Without further ado, let's look at the prerequisites to install Ewelink. First of all, we would be needing an Android emulator. Android emulator is a software that runs an Android environment on a PC running on Windows or Mac. For this video, we will be using BlueStacks Android emulator, which is the most famous for its stability and performance in the market of Android emulators. Step 1. You can head to the official website of BlueStacks to download the setup file. Once it is downloaded, please install it by following the instructions of the setup guide. Once the installation is done, open the emulator from the Start menu or the desktop shortcut on your PC. The next thing you will have to do is to link or configure your Google account with the emulator. Step 4. After that, go to the Play Store in the App Drawer window and open it. You will see a search bar there. Type the application name there, in our case it will be Ewelink. Click on the install button you will see on the app page. After the installation is done, app icon will be added on the app drawer window, and you can simply access it by clicking on the icon there. That's all it needs to install Ewelink for PC using Android emulator. Have fun and enjoy using it on your PC, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more guides and tutorials.